Well, let's see just how much excursion the sub has. Shit. Not sure quite how much that is, but I was told it can move about 3 inches peak to peak, so pretty good, I guess. Still need to get some more power onto it, because if you look around, 41 hertz where I'm loudest at, it barely moves. So, I guess it's not too bad for about 1,000 watts. Until next update, later.